Alright, let's proceed, and next let's have a look at OR operator. Let's remove this second AND from here like that, and let's remove AND from here as well. And let's replace AND here and here with OR, and let's get rid of C variable like that. Let's now save changes and run code, and now I'll get ABC as a result of this expression A or B. And this expression is truthy, that's why here I'll get true. And as you see, this expression was evaluated to first truthy value. It is value of this expression here. If I make value of the A falsy, empty string for instance, I'll get 2, it is value of B, but still this expression is truthy, A or B. It will be falsy only in single case. If both operands here and here are falsy, for instance, A is empty string and B is none. Let's see what we'll get now. I'll get none as a result of this expression, it is value of last operand B here. And of course, such value is falsy, that's why here I'll get false. And that proves that such expression will be evaluated to false only in case both operands are falsy. You could of course chain OR and add one more OR here, for instance OR C, and here also OR C, and let's add C here, and let's make it number for instance 10, let's run code, and now I get truthy value, because one of operands is truthy, it is C, and its value is returned as a result of this expression. Rule is same as before. First truthy value is returned back as a result of such expression. But if C will be falsy as well, for instance number 0, I'll get 0 as a result of this expression A or B or C, and of course such value is falsy, that's why here I'll get false as a result of conversion of this expression to Boolean. But as soon as Python finds first truthy value, for instance string here ABC, let's run the code. It will be returned as a result of such expression. And Python stops and doesn't evaluate all remaining expressions, this one and this one. OR operator is also short circuit. Now let's have a look at the NOT operator that is evaluated either to true or false. Let's define only single variable and let's make it string A like that, and let's print the terminal NOT A. Let's see what we'll get. I'll get false, because A is now truthy value and NOT A is false. But if A will be empty string, I'll get of course true, because now A is falsy value and NOT false is true. It's possible to use NOT operator twice like that, NOT NOT A, and in this example I'll get false, because A has now falsy value. But in a nutshell, it is equal to such expression, print bool A. In both cases, I'll get false. And if you want to check whether specific value is falsy or not, better to use such conversion to Boolean, instead of not not A.